Let me tell you about my day so far. Coffee in Paris, surfed the Maldives, took a little nap on Mount Kilimanjaro. Oh yeah, and I got digits from this Polish chick in Rio. And then I jumped back for the final quarter of the NBA Finals. Of course. And all that was before lunch. I could go on, but all I'm saying is, I'm standing on top of the world. I figured it was time to move on.
I'd like a room.
You're not going to be any trouble, are you? No weird stuff?
Nope. No weird stuff.
So the story had a happy ending. Rice Bowl was dead, but I had never been more alive. So now I'm living in New York. But why settle in one place when you can have the whole world?